right, you put the 10 millimeter bolts back in, you covered up the fill plug, now we're going to put the wheel on.